Who is the weakest player in the NFL?
Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Fred Smoot, the worst bench press in the history of the NFL Scout Combine, belongs to former Redskins cornerback and love boater Fred Smoot. It was reported that Smoot only managed one representative of 225 pounds during the Combine's bench press test, making him the weakest athlete in Combine history.